Hi, welcome to Move with Shari. My name is Shari, my partner Elaine. Thanks for joining today. We're going to be doing three separate videos with three separate parts of a 30-minute workout. Part one is going to be bodyweight warm-up and active stretching or mobility. Part two is going to be some interval work, get the heart rate up. And part three is going to be core and or abdominal work and some cool down stretching. And in terms of what you need, so grab a mat or be on some carpet just to have some padding for some stuff on the floor. Have sneakers on or barefoot is usually ideal. Socks can be sometimes slippery. And if you feel a little less stable sometimes or you're newer to working out, you can have a chair nearby or be close to a wall to use for some added stability on some moves. And then other than that, maybe some water, towel, things to make you more comfortable. I think that's it. So you can get started. Grab your partner, help them up. And we're just gonna do sort of a walkthrough on the exercises we're gonna do, and then we will get started. So first one, Elaine is gonna be doing a cross jack. So we're gonna be step side, cross, step side, cross, and I'm gonna be doing a full cross jack. Second one, hands behind the head. We're gonna cross it, knee to elbow, same side. And I'm gonna be doing more of a jumping version. So one side, then the other, and then you can move over to your chair for some added stability. Wide stance, we're gonna do side lunge, one side. So sit into that butt, come back to the middle, same side. Lunging it out. So we're gonna do one side, and then switch it over to the other side. And then the last one is gonna be, you can use the chair for some added support on the edge of your hips, sitting on the edge of that chair. We're gonna do a sit down, squat, and side kick, and then squat, and side kick the other side. So let's get started. Ready for that cross jack? Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands behind the head, let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, left side, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Move over to that chair for that added support if you want. Side lunge to the right. 8, 7, sit that butt back. 6, weight through that heel. 5, 4, tighten the middle. 3, 2, 1, other side, straight through. 8, 7, knees pointing towards those toes. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, come back to the middle. Let's get ready for that squat. Feet a little shorter than the hips, squat it back. And side kick, 8, 7, 6, get low, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, round two, cross jacks, let's go, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hands behind the head, to the right, 8, 7, 6, drive that knee, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, other side. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Side lunge, wide stance, to the right. 8, 7, outer and inner thigh. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One, other side. 8, 7, weight into that heel. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back to the middle. Get ready for that squat. Feet slightly angled out. Let's go, down and up. 8, you don't need to go high with that leg. 7, 6, 5, 4, shift that weight, 3, two, one. Awesome. Come back to the middle. Remove the chair out of the way. And we're going to inhale it up. Arms up. Inhale. Back. Big breath. Look for that back wall. Arch it back. Back up to the middle. Then we lean over to the right. Arch. You can grab that left wrist. Pulling through that left side of the body. Back up. To the left. Pulling at that right wrist. And at the same time, try to open that chest up to the ceiling a little bit. Back to the middle. Arms out in front. Chin to the chest. Coming up with that head. Release the arms. Three slow shoulder rolls to the front. Three. Two. One. Three rolls to the back. Three. Two. One. Arms wide. Open, bring it in for that hug. Right arm over the left, grabbing at the shoulders. Walking through the body. Look up, open up, open the chest. And then roll that chin down. Release that upper body. Back to the middle, open the arms again. Switch it out, left over right. Grabbing at the shoulders, rock through the body. And we look up, open the chest, inhale. And we roll that chin into the chest. Exhale. Look in front. Release the arms. Hands are going to come down to the legs. We're going to do some cat-cow. So through the spine, we're going to look up. Arch it. Tip of the head. Tip of the tailbone. Up to the ceiling. And then round it through the spine. Chin to the chest. Looking for that belly button. Hips coming under. Core pulled in. And then open it up, arch. And then exhale, round. Pull that stomach towards your spine. Arch, shaking it. And then exhale, round. Open up through all parts of the back. Two more. Look up. Both ends, reaching for each other. And then we reverse that reach underneath the body, both ends. Last one, we look up. And then last exhale, we come under, round it. And then we come back to the middle. We're gonna come with those elbows between the thighs. We're gonna rock the hips a little bit. If you can go lower, feel free to go a little lower. And then we're gonna take that left elbow, pushing on the left inner thigh, open up that right arm, bow and arrow. Switch it out. Right elbow, right inner thigh, left arm opens up. Into the middle, hands on the legs, roll it up. I'm gonna come for that little bit of a side view because we're gonna open up through the hamstrings. So we're gonna hinge at the hips, back. Step that right foot forward, like a loose straight leg. So just don't lock out the leg, but straight. And then sweep through that leg. We switch, hinge, left leg steps forward, sweep through. Finding that hamstring, opening it up. Right leg, we'll do it one more time. Hinge, step, sweep, turn back, hinge, left leg steps forward, and we sweep, awesome. Back to the middle, wide stance with the legs. We're gonna sit into that right side, into that right hip. Left hand outside of that right thigh, right arm opens up, we twist through the torso, through the back. Come back to the middle, push it to the left side. Into that hip, right arm outside of that left leg, left arm opens up for that twist. Back to the middle, step it together, inhale it up. We're gonna dive forward onto the floor, all the way down to our stomachs. Take your time. Elaine is gonna be coming into a cobra on her forearms. So elbows are gonna be under the shoulders, active fingers. And then the spine is going to stretch out and up, chest open. If you want to go a little deeper, you can push straight through those arms. Exhale, make sure the shoulders are dropping down the back. Great, coming down. We're going to walk the hands back into a child's pose. The child's pose, hips sitting back towards the heels. Fingers pressing through the floor, chest falling through the knees. So open a little bit, make room. that you can fall through and drop that tension. Coming up, roll up. We're gonna come into all fours. Now you can actually, we're gonna go through some hip stretching. You can do this in all fours position, or you can do this with a leg straight. You can always straighten it later. So bringing that right foot outside of that right hand. Again, if you start here, feel free to straighten your leg at any point. So we're gonna rock through the hips, open up. Try to make sure that ankle is under the knee. If it is back here, pull it forward. Make room. So right hand behind the right ear, we open to the side. And then we fold it in, elbow to elbow, exhale. Open side, exhale, elbow to elbow. One more, open side, and exhale, elbow to elbow. Great, right hand down, right leg back. Now we're gonna bring that left leg outside of that left hand. Again, ankle under the knee, rocking through the hips. Open them up. Left hand behind the left ear, we open side, take your time. And we exhale, fold it in, elbow to elbow. Open, exhale, fold it. One more, inhale, exhale, fold it. Great, left leg back. And one more child's pose. Sit those hips back, active through the fingers, push those hips a little deeper. Bring the hands back to the legs. Roll it up. Thank you so much for joining. Thanks for working. And hopefully we'll see you soon. Take care.